Crash involving a UTV killed an 11-year-old and hurt a 10-year-old. This happened a little after 6 tonight in rural Cedar County near the town of Wheatland. The patrol says the UTV lost control, went into a ditch and rolled. The 11-year-old passenger died. The 10-year-old driver was hurt and went to the hospital. We do not know that child's condition. This crash is under investigation.